Hello everyone, in this short video I'll remove the mirror cover. This is a Golf 7 GTI from 2014. It will be the same for your Golf 7. In order to remove the mirror cover, you need to remove the mirror glass. You need just a plastic removal tool and a flathead screwdriver. In order to remove your mirror glass, you need to push the glass on this side to make some space here. Put your plastic removal under, not on the edge like this, because you'll break the glass more behind. Pull the wires. You'll have two tabs that you need to push. And after that, pull your mirror cap. Here are the two tabs that you need to push. One is there, and another one is there. You push this and you pull the mirror also in the same time. You push this and pull. One is free. I'll do the same for the other one. You can take now the mirror cover off. Here are the tabs that you need to push. This one and that one, and you slide it like that. I'll show you also how to remove the blinker. To remove the blinker, you'll have two screws, one there, and a cable that you need to disconnect. The Torx are T10. Remove the screws. One. Two. Disconnect the cable. You'll have a plastic tab here. You need to push this tab and pull the cable out. Push and pull. We will have also two screws on the interior. Here is one, there is one. Remove them also. This plastic stays just in this clip. You can see you need to push left and right to remove this plastic thing, and after that you can take this away. You can try to remove it like this, but maybe you will break it. It's better. You see that the blinker goes inside this plastic here. It's better to remove this thing, and after this, you need to push on these two tabs. They are very strong tabs. Okay, this come out like this. Two screws and one clip here. And after that, you can take this away like that. And this is it. How you remove your blinker, your mirror cover, and your mirror glass on your Golf 7.